Camelia Majette spends a lot of time in the kitchen, but she's not cooking. She's making soap, one of the products in her all-natural skincare line called Nyla Shea, which she now sells all over, including here at the Curbside Farmers Market in Greensboro.
So that has shea butter in it, so organic, right. Unrefined shea butter.
I just started kind of sharing with others in my community, friends and family, and then it just kind of, it took off from there.
Make no mistake, it took really hard work. A big leap of faith.
This technique is called the drop swirl.
And a lot of help along the way.
This is a wonderful exercise.
She's one of many success stories to come out of the YWCA of Greensboro's Passion to Purse program for financially challenged women entrepreneurs.
That's wonderful.
And I think one of the things we're missing in Greensboro is more support for women entrepreneurs and minority women entrepreneurs. And that's why this program is so important. We support those women where they wouldn't possibly otherwise be supported in some other programs.
Carla Comer says Passion to Purse is an 8-week intensive course that covers everything from business fundamentals to market research and mentoring.
And remember, that's just our elevator pitch.
She taps into her experience owning a bakery for 11 and a half years to help guide the others.
We know what it's like. It's not a 9-to-5 gig, and it never will be. And so we try to meet those needs and be as flexible as possible to give them the support that they need.
Passion to Purse got off the ground thanks to Women to Women, a permanent endowment fund housed at the Community Foundation of Greater Greensboro. Helping women like Camelia achieve their dreams in more ways than one.
I hope that my children see that, and hopefully, you know, if they don't see it now, then hopefully in the future they will.
Katie Nordine,
thank you.
Fox 8 News.
Thank you.